You know, something amazing about Winterset is that for a town of only 4,500 people, every building on its downtown square is occupied by a business.
Yeah, and businesses I want to check out. Chocolates? Yes, please. There's a lot to see on the Winterset Square, a beautiful courthouse, restaurants on every corner. Yeah, this town is pretty nice.
Finally, something to tie my room together.
Don't believe me? Fine. Let's get some testimonials.
So what all have you seen so far while you've been
here? We've seen four bridges and John Wayne's
home and the statue.
Well, I fell in love with the Roseman Bridge because Clint was there. And Meryl Streep. They are fantastic. And that movie was out of this world.
So you both are from bigger city, Winterset, town of 4,500 people.
Uh-huh.
What do you think about that? What's the change?
The people are marvelous.
Beautiful people.
Everybody's very kind. I love small town people.
Yeah. I could talk to these ladies all day, but there's a store on the square that I cannot pass up. It may not be my cup of tea, but people across the nation look to this shop for education and inspiration.
Many Iowans' favorite pastime is quilting, and here in Winterset, you find the Mecca right behind me at Fonts and Porter's. Let's go check it out.
Are Fonz and Porter? Oh, just international quilting superstars. I know, superstars in Winterset, Iowa.
Well, we're here inside Fonz and Porter's right here in Winterset. I'm here with Christine, the magazine publisher. Now, I'm a guy. I don't really know all that much about quilting, so tell me a little about Fonz and Porter's.
All right, so Fonz and Porter, it's Marianne Fonz and Liz Porter, started the company. They started out quilting together in 1976. And they were quilting together for many years. They started editing books through Oxmoor House, which is now a division of Time Inc. They started a magazine through them called So Many Quilts, and then it was For the Love of Quilting. They did the magazine. It started out with a 40,000 paid circulation, and now we're up over 315,000 paid circulation today. We also have the highest rated TV show or quilting TV show on PBS. And we have the quilt shop here in town as well. So many people think we are just the quilt shop, but we are actually so much more.
It's just surprising that you say that not very many people know how popular it is.
Yeah, it is pretty cool. It is cool. When you say I work at Fonz and Porter, everyone thinks you work at the quilt shop. They don't realize there's a magazine too.
Well, if it would be all right with you, can we look around the store?
Absolutely. Take a look.
Cool, thanks.
Now, I don't know a bark cloth from a cross hatching, but if I needed to find out, this would be the place to come. Fonz and Porter's has every tool you need, every book you can read, and miles upon fabric. While I may not be picking up any souvenirs, I'm sure thousands of quilt lovers have come to Winterset specifically for this store.
I'm not ashamed to be seen in a quilting store.